Meanwhile, the governor and the Arkansas Secretary of Health are leading by example. Governor Asa Hutchinson and Dr. Jose Romero received their first dose of the COVID-19 vaccine this afternoon. Both waited until the beginning of Phase 1B, which they are a part of, to get the shot and will receive their second dose in the coming weeks.